Hi, it's Delana. So I'm gonna be showing you how to kind of make a engraved cross thing. So you can use like a pencil or like anything kind of sharp, and then you can do any kind of designs that you want. So you can do like a flower. Or like a squiggly line. And some polka dots. You can also do a heart. A line of hearts. Or you could even do like a basketball or a soccer ball or football or any kind of sport that you like. You can really draw anything that you like on this and just make it however you want and your own unique way. Just do random designs and scribbles. You can draw pictures. Do both like I'm doing. It's kind of hard to draw on this, so you can write your name, I'm doing now. Squiggle. You make a sun. And you can really just do anything you want. So here's mine, and you guys can just have fun with it and make whatever you want.